Wow, look at that.
One of my favorite place.
That's amazing. That's the Aurora?
Yeah, Boralis? Aurora Borealis, yes.
MashaAllah.
You know, because Iceland, it has naturally beautiful landscape, you know. Mm. Aurora, we can see aurora, we can see waterfalls.
It's very rare to see this, right? It just doesn't happen every night, can?
No, no, it's not every night. Actually, right. Aurora just happened for the northern part of the world, usually during winter and during maybe late autumn. And people say that sometimes if you are lucky, you can see from the house, from inside the house. But actually, normally we need to chase it. Like we need to be far from city, from the where the light pollution, and then we need to see the clear skies. So during winter, the skies always clear. Also, we need to check. For myself, I always check in a website. They have like. They show the cloud movement so that we can plan our journey.
Did you like this episode? Well, if you did and you want to watch it again, you can click here right now. And if you're not subscribed to DOPStv, please subscribe to us now.